feel like we really know each other now. So we're different. It makes us better partners.
Totally.
It's easy to fall in love, but it's so hard.
It's all about some guy she has a crush on. No, it's me. Howie's got a crush on me.
I just think being together is getting in the way of us being us.
Maybe we're not ready to be a couple just yet. Friends?
And partners. Always.
Allie, don't listen to him.
You look great. You always look great.
Austin, I'll always be here for you. I'm sorry I ever doubted our partnership. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me.
So, we're good?
Yeah.
Trust me, Allie and I are just friends. We like each other a lot, but not in that way.
We're all cute and lovey.
I'll lean in, put my arm around her.
She'll nestle up, feeling butterflies.
My heart will be beating out of my chest. It'll be perfect. We have to let each other go. We keep holding on, but we both know what seemed like a good idea has turned into a battlefield. I want you to be my partner.
You're a songwriter with stage fright? I'm a singer who loves being on stage.
What if I was matched?
What do you say?
Be strong for both. No, please don't run, eye to eye, we face our fears, unarmed on the battlefield. We seem like a good idea. We seem like a good idea. I really wanted to sing for you guys, but there's only time for one song. And I'd rather spend that time dancing with one of my best friends.
Austin, what are you doing? You're missing your chance with Emilio.
Hey, it's more important that the coolest girl here finally gets her dance.
I need somebody to bounce my ideas off of. I need inspiration. I need you.
I just thought I'd give it a shot. It's just that everything's better with you. My singing's better, my dancing's better. My everything's better.
Is it true? You wrote it about me?
Yeah, it's true. I should have told you earlier, but I couldn't. You told me to write about someone I care about, and that's you. Not only I love being friends with you, and I don't want to ruin that. That's why I couldn't say it was about you.
I get it. I'm happy we're still just friends, but I kind of hoped it was about me. Come on, we were so different. Of course I had doubts about being your partner.
Man, Allie, I thought you believed in me. But now I know you had no faith in me at all. I always knew you could do it.
I'm glad you're up there with me. That was incredible. I feel like I can do anything.
I know I can do anything. As long as I'm with you.